I'm at Naltok. Speak to Naltok.
9:45, man.
That's what time it is?
Yeah.
Are you Naltuk?
I've been observing that tower for hours. How the daemon's light pulses through it, repairing machines?
Sure.
You overcame it, just like that.
That's kind of what I do. I'm looking for Araya. Can you help me?
She's gone where only shamans can tread. She left in search of answers from the voice in the blue light. And yet, what she truly seeks is hope. After what I just saw, you could show her that. She's in retreat beyond those mountains, the ice rasps. You'll have to walk the shaman's path to get there. You'll know you've reached the end when you come to a shrine, a great machine covered in blue gleam. Shamans who complete the path take a piece of it as reward. If you make it that far, you should too. You'll have earned it.
You said something about blue gleam at the end of the shaman's path?
A crystal that builds on the bodies of machines in the oldest ice. We Banuk believe it's the stuff of the blue light, frozen as it escapes their shells. You might be more interested that merchants will trade well for it.
Bergrin told me you're Araya's apprentice.
In her absence, I serve the chieftain and his werak as an advisor, a scout, a speaker for the blue light.
A lot of responsibilities.
I don't know if I can live up to Araya's example, but I have to try. I owe her that much. She took a chance on me. An aspiring shaman from the edge of the world. No one else would.
How do I cross this shaman's path?
Go to the ice rasps. Then follow the markers through the ice caves and the waterfalls, and make the climb to the shrine. But be careful. The path is meant to be an ordeal, the final trial of a young shaman's training.
And I'll find Araya at the end of it?
No. She goes further up, somewhere inside the mountain. If you see her, would you tell her, I have faith she will hear the voice again.
All right, I guess I'm off to the ice rasps to find this shaman's path.
There is a campfire. Close by. I want to go there. Save this stuff. I need to find more scrapers. Goat. Now get me a goat. Oh, there he is. Oh, this is new music. That's not a goat, that's a boar. probably too big. No.
What the?
I have to go find the shaman's path, which is up north. But I found some big scrapers.
Dang.
You know the burp popcorn kind of tastes good yesterday.
Okay, you. Hey. Let's do the mission and then take a popcorn break, alright?
I am doing
or whatever,
that.
Do whatever we get to.
I'm set up, look. I've made some traps. I'm a trap queen.
And we're going right low.
Yeah, trap set up.
And baby, then we put it on the flow. Dude, you just killed it, dude, man.
There's two of them, they're huge.
I'm so tired, though, of trap after trap after
but
trap.
But I'm a
man.
Trap
and
queen.
And you never even fought this guy, right? Like, I've never seen this dude day in my life.
I don't know, he looked crazy, though, don't he?
He definitely does. Is he walking into traps?
Oh, shit, look, it barely hurt him.
Dang, a dude like a tenth of his life.
He's the same dude as Sasa.
No, it ain't. Oh, yeah, you're right, this. That kind of strike, I'd say it is.
Says that's his weakness.
I'm about to give it a hook. Are you ready for it?
Oh,
it in the
did
hood.
You see that? Bomb?
Call
Jesus.
This dude Sir Catarus Life Maximus. Hood name Sir Catarus Life Blasphemous. What do you think about that?
No. That, like, barely hurt that.
Sir Life Salon.
Jesus.
Wait.
This is serious business right here.
Now get him, stab him. Critical hit. Cut his throat! You gotta knock him down. There's three of them. Oh shit, you fell off the horse. Almost dead, almost dead. Headshot.
Did he kill my horse?
I don't know, but you just keep calling the horse.
No, I think as long as I have one. If they did, it'll come coming. The fact that he can jump to wherever the fuck you are is crazy.
Dead.
easiest move.
Yeah, that dash. That dash. Ooh, it's like a clothesline. Got like 20 seconds or something left.
Shit, I ran out of shit though. He always hits twice, man. Forget that. That's barely hurting him. The other one at? Is that it?
Looks like it.
Is that a weapon I could add? It is. Mine launcher.
Yo, that's crazy.
I need trees.
It's been 15 minutes. I don't know if you want to end this video here.
Oh yeah, that was crazy.
Take a popcorn break.
A little break, yeah.
To you, whatever you want to do.
That's yeah, it. Yeah, totally.
Alrighty, guys. A little bit of a fight. But we
in
there.
Charge my
Frozen Wilds. Alright, later, guys.
Bye.